Okay, this has the ditch track plotted out. Take that depression off. Probably not real clear. But you can take and you can adjust it by clicking on point, and you can remove it. See how I removed it? There, I'm going to add it back into it. But you can just put drop points along the course that you want to take with the ditch. See up here, there's water that ponds here in this area. That's why I have the ditch originating here, and then it dumps into the field ditch off here.